The breather is the first drug-free, evidence-based respiratory muscle training device designed to serve patients with COPD, CHF, dysphagia, stroke, hypertension, Parkinson's, and neuromuscular disease. Its purpose for use is to improve respiratory muscle weakness, dyspnea, quality of life, and speech and swallow performance. The first breather was invented by therapist Peggy Nicholson in 1980 and has been prescribed to over 1 million patients. This new model builds on the success of the original and strives to further meet the needs of patients worldwide. The body was redesigned to accommodate patients with poor hand strength. The inspiratory and expiratory dials work independently of each other and now range from a negative 50 centimeters to a positive 55 centimeters of water pressure. The mouthpiece provides a superior seal for patients with a weak mouth grip. It now comes with a 15 millimeter to 22 millimeter adapter. And most importantly, patient compliance is high because they feel quality of life improvements within days. Evidence-based results of respiratory muscle training with a device such as the breather include increased MIP/MEP, improved oxygen saturation, reduced hyperinflation, improved laryngeal function for speech and swallowing, and improved delivery and distribution of inhaled medication. All this leads to faster weaning from mechanical ventilation, shorter length of stay, and lowered probability of hospital readmissions.